I'm sorry. He threw his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that. What the hell just happened?
Ugh, of course. They took our weapons.
Hey, there's our gear.
How do we get in there?
Good luck.
Thanks.
Sherry!
I'm all right!
You sure?
Hey, break down the door!
Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Bad for a girl.
My pleasure.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it. Roger!
Reserve battery one activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it! That's hardly practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Oh well.
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
All right, halfway there.
Thank you.
power surge detected. Please use the elevator for evacuation.
What the hell? First there's no power, now there's too much?
At least the elevator works. We have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick. Fresh out of patience, pal. Sherry, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Hurry!
Jump! Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. So you knew him? Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him. It was you? That's right.
Chris!
You better put a leash on that puppy. This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
End of the world.
Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Give me a hand!
This way!
Being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen, Jake.
We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, this is over, please. Just talk to Chris. And not down the barrel of a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Besides, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I can worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Thank you.
moving!
We got it from here! Let's go!
Wait!
Hey!
You got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice!
It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. And I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And you're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
We gotta be close.